Hello and welcome back to Million Steps for Hope. My name is Julianne and I am an Avon leader and mentor, and I am a PC member operating my Avon business called Boutique Julique from Windsor.
Hi, I'm Anne, national leader and mentor for Team Beauty Unlimited. I'm a PC member and I run my Avon business, Beauty Unlimited, out of Toronto, Canada.
Hi, I'm Andrea, also known as I Am Beauty Empowers. I'm a President's Club member with Avon Canada, and I'm from York Region, Ontario.
Hi, everybody. My name is Jessica. I'm also known as the Dancing Avon Lady. I am an executive leader and Honor Society member here in Toronto, Canada. And together, we are the events coordinator of our second annual Avon Virtual Breast Cancer Walk, Million Steps for Hope.
This month, we're raising awareness as October is National Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Avon Canada has donated over $26 million towards breast cancer, not just research, but also to help women in practical ways. Breast cancer has affected all of us. So let's have some fun this month and join together while we fight breast cancer.
Stay tuned for Fashion Friday. Each Friday, I will be posting a different Avon-inspired collection of fashion and beauty products. And be sure to check in daily for our fun and inspiring posts. And don't forget to like, comment, and share photos with us.
Don't forget to wear pink every day to support breast cancer this month. Don't forget to tag Million Steps for Hope in each post. That way you can be entered into our weekly draw.
So be sure to check in with us daily and turn on your notifications as we will be hosting weekly draws, live trainings on self-care, fun games, and more, all while raising money and awareness for a wonderful cause. Also, as a little sneak peek, there's going to be a grand prize draw at the very end. So make sure you do join our Facebook group, turn on those notifications so you see everything's happening and you won't miss a thing. We'll see you there.